Hey, Scott Chandler here. Thanks for getting signed back up, man. Glad you're feeling better and stuff. So looking here, so yeah, big thing other than the knees is just, you know, hitting some shots a little heavy. And so, you know, I'm not sure how much you analyze your swing, but, you know, it's always good to, you know, draw a plane line on yourself. And when you kind of look at your backswing here, you can see the hands kind of going on the line and then they get above pretty quickly. So your backswing's a little bit steep and then downswing's a little bit steep. And then through the golf ball, you're kind of holding the face open. So your club face is open here. And so, you know, if you don't hit behind it, you're definitely going to hit some shots out to right field. No doubt. So, want to look at kind of what's causing, the swing to be a little bit steeper from face on. And then, you know, obviously you're not letting that club release at all. And so that'll definitely make you hit some fat shots and stuff like that. So if you look at me over here on the right, you'll notice that, you know, my club path goes a little more inside. Maybe gets a little above, but then comes down the line and then the club releases on the way through. And so that's how you hit, you know, more of a compressed shot and a little bit straighter shot, or, you know, even can hit some draws from there. So the big thing is just getting your backswing a little bit more on plane and then letting the club release on the way through.